Damage records indicate the engine failure is quite rectifiable. It should take no more than 24 hours.
24 hours. After two millennia.
There is one more thing, Captain. According to the ship's schematics, it appears a portion of the upper surface of the hull is retractable.
You're saying this thing has a sunroof?
Yes, sir. Presumably to simulate night.
So they could look up and see real stars.
What's night?
Open it.
In 1,000 years, how would men believe and adore and preserve for many generations the remembrance of the city of God?
Is that Shakespeare?
Emerson.
William Byron Emerson, yes, yes.
Ralph Waldo.
Ralph Waldo, Lord Ralph Waldo. Keats, David Thoreau, yes.
Sir, communications are now clear. We are being signaled by the Orville. They have returned.
Captain, what do we do now?
Well, we're going to contact the Union fleet and have them send a special training crew to help reacquaint you with your own ship. Be driving this thing yourself in no time.
Where you go is up to you.
Thank you. For everything.
Don't thank us. We just gave you back what was already yours.
Yes. Our future.